this is perfect for you guys. So for everyone that's seen this before, you guys might as well click off because you already know how to do this. But do this a lot of times and get 200,000 BC a day easily, guys. But all you guys want to do to start this glitch is make a point guard, and you don't want to change anything about him. Go ahead, make him a pure slasher. Don't mess with his height, his weight, or anything. So I'll be back with you guys when we're done making the build. Oh yeah, don't forget, guys, that this is working on all systems. Miami Heat this time, a whole different team. You're not going to be using the Cavs or anything anymore. So make sure you guys go sign with the Miami Heat. They get you subbed in most consistently. So we're going to go ahead and sign with them. You guys can put as much VC as you can get from them, but I just recommend like around like 650 VC around there, so they will accept it for sure. After you put your VC to where you want to put your minutes down to zero. 650 VC around there, so they will accept it for sure. After you put your VC to where you want to put your minutes down to zero. So they will accept. So after they accept you, once you load into your My Core, all you want to do is skip through this and start your first My Career game. Don't change the settings, just go right in against the Orlando Magic. After they accept you, once you load into your My Core, all you want to do is skip through this and start your first My Career game. Don't change the settings, just go right in against the Orlando Magics. So once you guys get in the game, your focus is to get subbed in, but it's alright, guys. The game will sub you in. I tried this a bunch of times and sub me in the first game always. So make sure you guys use this team and this build, guys. So they didn't sub us in first half, but they will second half, because this is the best team working for this glitch, man. I'm telling y'all. And I seen a couple comments down that people said their account got banned, and it's like, man, how is 2K banning y'all and they not even banning me? I'm posting the video. Y'all can see me actually doing it. And it's like, how are y'all getting banned for me? And I'm exposing myself. I don't know, bro. This kind of weird. But once you guys get subbed in the game, all you want to do is press start, go to quit, and ask to sim out with the VC. So once you guys ask to sim out with VC, your step one is all complete. Keep in mind, guys, to sim myself. asked to sim out with the VC. So once you guys asked to sim out with VC, your step one is all complete. Keep in mind, guys, that you want to make sure you asked to sim out with VC, because some people was telling me, Sam, it won't work. I sim with no VC. You guys can't do that because you won't get your VC just like I did. So make sure you asked to sim out with VC, because to sim out with the VC. So once you guys ask to sim out with VC, your step one is all complete. Keep in mind, guys, that you want to make sure you ask to sim out with VC, because some people was telling me, Sam, it won't work. I sim with no VC. You guys can't do that because you won't get your VC just like I did. So make sure you ask to sim out with the VC. So you see at the bottom left, we got the VC. So make sure y'all do that. So once you guys get into the locker room, all you guys want to do is sim all the way to April 1st, you guys can sim. Get subbed in the game, all you want to do is press start, go to quit, and ask to sim out with the VC. So once you guys ask to sim out with VC, your step one is all complete. Keep in mind, guys, that you want to make sure you ask to sim out with VC, because some people was telling me, Sam, it won't work. I sim with no VC. You guys can't do that because you won't get your VC just like I did. So make sure you ask to sim out with the VC. So you see at the bottom left, we got our VC. So make sure y'all do that. So once you guys get into the locker room, all you guys want to do is sim all the way to April 1st. You guys can sim to April 2nd or the 3rd if you don't have April 1st on your calendar. But you guys should have April 1st since you signed with the Miami Heat. And one more thing before we keep letting the game sim. You guys, if you don't have your endorsement by April 1st and you have 60,000 fans, 50,000, or even 100,000 fans sometimes, all you guys gotta do is make another player and try it again. Trial and error. first thing you guys see, we have your national endorsement. So all you guys want to do is attend that, and you want to sign with Foot Locker to get your endorsement. But once you guys sign with start your next micro game, which is April 1st. This is an easy glitch, guys. You see, I have over 600,000 VC from doing this. It's insane, man. But all y'all want to do is go ahead and complete these games. Good thing, guys, that once you sign with Foot Locker, you don't have to get subbed in these two games to get your contract negotiation. So that's a huge plus, guys, that once you sign with Foot Locker, you don't have to get subbed in these two games to get your contract negotiation. So that's a huge plus in this glitch. So once you guys get subbed in the game, or if you don't get subbed in the game, it's completely okay. All y'all want to do is complete the game. Either way it goes. So the game subbed me in, so we're going to press start and ask to sim out with the VC. We could have let the game end, but we're trying to get this glitch going fast and get the most VC a day. So once you guys load into the locker room, you should have your level one contract from Foot Locker. So you see we have it right here. All you guys want to do is negotiate with them. You want to set it to 2,500 VC. You want to put him.
He's got the best rap name.
The game.
In history of the world.
That's a fact. No, but Ice Cube is creative. Ice Cube is creative. That's a good rap name. But like the game, like my grandmother, she she from Texas, so she like when I was little, she would just be like, "You always on that damn game." Just
everything else to as low as it can, guys. Keep in mind, this is only for level 1, 2,500. Some people put the level 1 contract to 5,000 and messed up. Don't do that and don't get confused, guys. I want y'all to get this perfect. So 2,500 VC and lower everything else. You want to counter offer if they don't accept it, but you see they accepted it, so now we're going to the neighborhood. So once you guys get in the neighborhood, you should have your level 2 contract from Foot Locker, as you guys can see. If you don't have it, just walk into your mind, walk back out, and you should have it. So, for level 2 contract, this time you want to max it all the way out to 5,000 BC, not the level 1. So, 5,000 BC for level 2, 2,500 for level 1. So, max this out to 5,000, put your incentives down to 0, and your store bonus to 0. They're going to keep counter-offering it, so you're going to do the same. Keep counter-offering it until they accept your 5,000 BC. So, you guys see they accepted it, so now start your next My Career game. So, once you guys... start your next My Career game against the Celtics. All you want to do is get subbed in the game, but I didn't get subbed in this game, so I had to play another game. My bad, guys, but you have to play another My Career game if you don't get subbed in. Like I said, guys, this is the best working team, and I will update you guys if I do find a better team or a better way to do this. So, for a game, if you don't get subbed in. Like I said, guys, this is the best working team, and I will update you guys if I do find a better team or a better way to do this. So, y'all see, we ain't get subbed in this game, like I said. So, y'all just want to start your next My Career game. I just wanted to show y'all me not getting subbed in. I ain't want to do no cuts or nothing to show y'all, hey, skip the game. It's fake or nothing, man.
Nah, this ain't no rookie. That's Steph Curry.
That's Hall of Fame.
That's Steph Curry. You know what he does. He made the game. It's Steph Curry. What do you want me to do? I never played with the Warriors.
On this game.
Nah, we ain't going back and forth.
Steph Curry. This is the first time I've played with the Warriors. I feel like I'm feared to play with these guys. He's never lost. And yeah. I feel like he doesn't want to lose at all.
Yeah.
If he pulls up and shoot again, he go with
Let's go, baby.
You can't be shooting threes all game.
It's Curry. What do you want me to do? Not shoot a three with the best shooter. Uh-oh, like, Steph Curry back in.
Cut,
that's how you cook Roddy with Steph.
Put it
come
in
here. Hey, it ain't got to be a three every time.
Now you bring a ball over more.
But Steph. Man. Look at Steph!
Y'all, it's hilarious, bro. So once you guys start your next My Career game, all you want to do is get subbed in the game. So while we're in halftime, I want to say shout out to my Noti gang, man. Y'all been rocking with me hard, for real, man. I got to pay my respect. Shout out to my man, Marcus Hamilton Jr., and my guy, Daquan. I had to play another game. My bad, guys, but you have to play another My Career game if you don't get subbed in. Like I said, guys, this is the best working team, and I will update you guys if I do find a better team or a better way to do this. So, y'all see, we ain't get subbed in this game, like I said, so y'all just want to start your next My Career game. I just wanted to show y'all me not getting subbed in. I ain't with no cuts or nothing to show y'all, hey, skip the game, it's fake or nothing, man. Y'all, it's hilarious, bro. So once you guys start your next My Career game, all you want to do is get subbed in the game. So while we're in halftime, I want to say shout out to my Noti gang, man. Y'all been rocking with me hard, for real, man. I got to pay my respect. Shout out to my man, Marcus Hamilton Jr., and my guy, Daquan Stephenson. Shout out to y'all. Y'all been here since 1K. I already know, man. But shout out to you, Marcus, and shout out to my boy, Daquan. I appreciate you guys so much. I ain't forget about y'all. I know where y'all at, man. So I see every comment, guys. I read it. I'm so thankful for it, man. Thank you guys for being here for me, and I'm here for y'all, man. Y'all know the deal. But once you guys get subbed in a game, you want to press start, go to quit, and ask to sim out with the VC. So now the glitch is all done. So now you guys can go collect your VC, keep making players, or you guys can do the PS Plus version and the flash drive version. Both links will be down in the description. But like I said in the beginning of the video, this is for everyone that does not want to do the save data. So once you guys get in the locker room, All you want to do is go to your endorsement. Once you guys get subbed in the game, you want to press start, go to quit, and ask to sim out with the VC. So now the glitch is all done. So now you guys can go collect your VC and keep making players. Or you guys can do the PS Plus version and the flash drive version. Both links will be down in the description. But like I said in the beginning of the video, this is for everyone that does not want to do the save data. So once you guys get in the locker room, all you want to do is go to your endorsements and you should have your 5,000 Foot Locker endorsement. All you guys want to do is go ahead and collect the VC. Easy as that, no save data included, but you guys have an option too. You guys can do that. So don't forget, PlayStation Plus, flash drive, and Xbox One be links down in the descriptions to the video. But if you guys are not new to my channel, man, you guys don't know who I am. once you guys get in the locker room, all you want to do is go to your endorsements and you should have your 5,000 Foot Locker endorsement. All you guys want to do is go ahead and collect the VC. Easy as that, no save data included, but you guys have an option too. You guys can do that. So don't forget, PlayStation Plus, flash drive, and Xbox One be links down in the descriptions to the video. But if you guys are not new to my channel, man, you guys don't know who I am, I post legit NBA 2K19 VC glitches, cap breaker glitches, rep glitches, and other glitches in the game, including badge glitches. So if you guys need VC or badges, or you guys just need your higher overalls, this is the channel for you guys. But it's your boy Sam, and I'm out. Peace. I start to the top just like a Meraki.